set it down on the counter by the trigger.
My name is Dylan. We have Cody, Cora, Heather, and Mike.
Mike, yep.
So, were you a chef here? Were you a student, teacher, principal? Any of that stuff?
Did you knock a pipe off of the counter? If you can, could you knock something off with a doll, a couple bottles?
Can you knock my blue liquid in a bottle on the counter? If you are with us.
We have some friends sitting in the other room. Could you go whisper and draw them to hear?
Why did you knock the pipe off? Was you mad?
That was Dylan.
Sorry.
There's me now.
Yeah.
Dylan's taking his coat off.
That was my flashlight?
Yeah, we dropped the flashlight. We actually stay quiet. I know it's next to me. Walking out of the session. So I'm about to stand.
Was it nice back then?
What do you think about having kids in the building? You've probably seen me a few times. Do you like having some kids in here? You could maybe try to interact with them? You come up and touch Dylan?
Yeah, I don't really mind.
We just want to be a friend.
Yeah, we don't want to alarm you, like, well, we don't want to scare you or anything. We just want to know you. If you were a boy, girl, what grade you were in, if you were a member of staff. Did you like the forest here, right beside us, outside?
Don't be scared.
Can you show us a sign of yourself? Like, trying to push something off the table? Like the Barbie? Or the blue liquid?
Can you knock like this?
Can you do that on counter?
town hall. Bring this, bring the collar. Just leave the dog here. Bring him drink.
Hey, what's up?
You are. classroom did this used to be? Just the math room? Do you even know?
Is there anybody with us? My name is Dylan, and I'm 11. I'm from sixth grade. Were you a student here? Can you show us some kind of sign while you're here? I have a ball up there. Can you knock it off? Was this a classroom? Do you want us to leave? Because we understand.
If you want us to leave, make a noise.
Can you knock really hard on that? Where my gloves are?
Can you hear their voices?
I hear something.
Is something wrong with the frog? But
I hear something. I don't know what.
Is there a voice that you're carrying with you? We don't need a camera in here, do we? Just hit the one mic button. Or no, there it is. This is probably where they're sitting and looking at the other.
Or something.
Yeah. Some kind of like a jacket box.
So listen for music on the recorder.
It sounded like the saints come marching in.
I can play the piano. We heard music too. Can you come over and make this light go all the way to red? If you come close to it, all these lights will light up, all different colors. Picture taken. You stand over here by Dylan. We'll take your picture.
And we'll put it right here. And you'll stand right in front of me, stand beside it, stand by elbow. You don't have to be shy. Not gonna hurt you. I really like the painting on the back and the flowers. Did you paint that yourself? Were you an artist, or were you like, what was your ability? What was your talent? Did you sing?
We have a student sleeping in class. You should go wake him up.
Are you in here? Is anyone in here? Are you afraid of us?
Do you want to sit with me in heaven? Because it's like two seats right here, if you want to sit down, talk to us. If you're here, can you move both of these chairs and push them into the table.
Can you wake up Cody? He has fell out.
Can you move that cushion chair that Cody's in then? Or you can't, because we understand you can't. How old was the school? Did you go to it?
What's your name? What's my name? What's the name of the school? Do you have a message you want to give to somebody? If you walk up to one of these lights, you can talk into it, and we'll be able to give someone a message. You want to say hi? Someone in your family? You can tell us your name. You can tell us their name.
You can say anything you please.
Why do you stay here? Can you shut a door? Do you like it when there's people here? Or do you like it when no one is here?
Did you like that lamp that person by? Can you like make it levitate or pick it up?
What if it had done? Did it run? Why is it? You know, it's almost time for Halloween. Dylan's gonna be a scarecrow. Did you celebrate Halloween? Did you dress up? That was for the other room. Okay. Can you do that again?
What room was that?
Someone was looking at right across. This table's in it. Sure has a camera.
It's like a doorknob.
I can't see the door. The door's open, I'm just looking into the room. Can you make that noise again, please? Did you celebrate Halloween?
Did you sit in the seat that I'm sitting in right now?
Are you over in the next room?
Yeah.
something over there, was that you? You can come in here with us. We're not gonna hurt you. You don't have to be afraid.
I've noticed that there's a mark in the floor that looks kind of like a smiley face where my foot is. Is that how you're feeling?
That was me laughing.
What?
I had a mark in the tape. I laughed. That's a good question. Do you feel happy?
Do you made it here?
Are you going to come in with us?
If you are in with us, I have a bottle on that table right there and a pair of gloves. Can you kind of knock those off if you're here with us? That would be great, because we want to know if you're here. My mom, Cora, just dropped a radio.
That was me.
Katie.
Can you wake up, Cody?
Katie.
No, come on.
Okay.
Katie. Yeah.